Hi, I'm Derek Drouin. I'm the Business Development Manager here at Creative Network Innovations, and we're going to jump into some FAQs. Data backup is the digital copy of all of your files, your financials, your schedule, even your website. It's essentially your business. So what happens when something goes wrong with those files? They get infected, corrupted, or even if you delete one a month ago, a week ago, or a year ago, how do you recover that? And that's where data backups come into play. Generally speaking, you'd like a backup to be done nightly on all of that information. And it can be as simple as just your files or as complex as all of your servers and workstations so that everything is copied on a nightly basis. And you can keep an inventory of this for up to a week, up to a month. Some companies have them up to 7 years. Why is data backup important? One of those things happens, you can restore all that information back and save your business. If you lose all of your information without a backup, what you took years to make in your business, you're going to have to recreate that as fast as humanly possible to get back up and running. And data backups allow you to do that in a much more efficient and quicker manner. Data backups are an essential part of your IT toolkit in any business.